गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन दिस सेशन वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट द आर्टिफिशियल एंड नेचुरल सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन। सी हियर आर्टिफिशियल, व्हाट इज आर्टिफिशियल एंड नेचुरल सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन। सी अरिस्टॉटल एंड थियोफ्रास्टस क्लासिफाइड द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स। दिस टू साइंटिस्ट Aristotle and Theophrastus classify the living organism. The living organisms. Which scientist? Aristotle and Theophrastus. What said? Next, Carl Linnaeus, a Swedish. Carl Linnaeus. What said? A Swedish botanist. Swedish botanist and classify the plants and animals according to their sexual character. Animals according to their sexual characters. Okay, what's it? See, first one is Aristotle and Theophrastus classified the living organisms. Is it clear? Next, Carl Linnaeus, Swedish botanist, and classify the plants, the animals, according to their sexual characters. See, these are sexual characters. Next, what said? Number and arrangement of the stamens and carpel in the flower. See, next took the number. Again, it is a arrangement of stamens and of carpel and carpel in the flower. We call this is a, see, this type of classification, is called artificial classification. Artificial classification. We have to see the number and arrangement of the stamen and carpel. See, in a flower is called artificial classification. Even though the number of species are quite different from those of another species, they show the certain common characteristics. For example, we have to see the even though number of species are quite different. See, number of species we have to see the there is so many differences is there. Next, the species having the common characters are grouped into a genus. See, we have to see the here the species having the common characteristics called grouped into the genus. The several general groups are called family. See, family into the order, order into the phylum, and order into the class, class into the phylum, and citizen phylum into the animal or plant kingdom. See, this like group of similarities. Next, in this way, the organisms can be separated on the basis of hierarchy of classification, characterizations. Next, we have to see the Theophrastus categorize all known plants on the basis of their form and lifespan and habitat. See, we have to see the next one. Next one, Theophrastus categorized see, in this way, the Theophrastus categorized all known plants on the basis of all known plants on the basis of hierarchy, on the basis of their form, lifespan, lifespan and habitat, he grouped and habitat he grouped. What said here? This Theophrastus scientist categorized the all known plants on the basis of their forms, lifespan, and habitat the groups. See what said? Plants is there. Plant into the series. See, this is a plant. Plant is a categorized here. Categorized here. See, trees, herbs. Okay, next, shrubs, next, sub, under, shrubs, see this like categorized, plants is there, trees is there, herbs is there, shrubs is there, under, shrubs, see this like categorization of this Theophrastus according to their forms and lifespan and habitat the groups. Next, we have to learn about the classification systems. What is classification? All living organisms have been variously according to different criteria. However, the following two systems, see, most in use. See, we have to see the living organisms have been classified various according to different criteria. See, they have a different criteria. However, the following two systems are most in use. First one is a two kingdom system classification. Two kingdom system classification. A1. Two kingdom system classification. See, two kingdom, system, classification. Two kingdoms is there. See what say? Here, the difference between the plants and animals are very clear. See? Difference between plants and animals very clear. See here, very clear. Difference between the plants and animals is a very clear. Next, what said? The plant is a stationary. And see what say next? Okay, see here, plant is just stationary, is there a fixed at position. They are getting the mineral from roots, mineral and water from root. See, water plus minerals through root, and from atmosphere to sunlight, and see carbon dioxide. See, in the presence of chlorophyll is there. See, chlorophyll is present, and here is a food is a synthesizing, food is a preparation and make their own food, and plant even grow independently. See, this is a plant, but animals, see, it is a plant, make their own food, but animals animals generally more eat plants or animals. Say animals more eat plants or animals. It is a depending on and plant product or animal product, their body stop growing after attaining the certain size. Their body is a growing, means after a certain size it is a stopping their growth. The plant cell have chlorophyll. See, plant cell has a chlorophyll. See, plant cell has chlorophyll. Next, see what said? The animal cell do not have chlorophyll. Animal cell do not have chlorophyll. Is there chlorophyll? No, it doesn't have chlorophyll. Next, we have to see the this system of classification was first suggested by this system was first suggested by Carl von Linnaeus. Next, what said? Later and taxonomic studies indicated that certain organisms did not strictly fit either under the plant or animal kingdom. See, we have to see the Carl Linnaeus is said, but it is a so many organisms, it is a not fitting in the animal kingdom or plant kingdom. It is a categorized into third group. Okay, it is a third kingdom. See, according to the German zoologist, next one is a according to German जूलॉजिस्ट जर्मन जूलॉजिस्ट व्हाट सेड ई हैच हैकेल सी देयर नेम इज ए ई हैच हैकेल ई हैच हैकेल ई हैच हैकेल सी व्हाट सेड राइज्ड ए थर्ड किंगडम राइज्ड ए थर्ड किंगडम थर्ड किंगडम व्हाट सेड सी प्रोटिस्टा फॉर यूनिसेल्युलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स प्रोटिस्टा फॉर यूनिसेल्युलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स See here what say? See according to the German geologist E.H. Haeckel see raised a third kingdom protista for unicellular organisms. Next we have to see the five kingdom system of classification. Five kingdom system of classification. See, this is a B1. Five kingdom system of classification. What said here? Whittaker. Whittaker. It is a 1959. Whittaker scientist. See, has a classified the living organisms into the following five kingdoms. Into the following five kingdoms. See, we have to see the first kingdom. Kingdom Monera. See, in this Monera, it is a unicellular prokaryotic bacteria, blue-green algae. Prokaryotic bacteria and blue-green algae. Blue-green algae. Next we have to see the here second one. See kingdom Monera. Next Protista. Kingdom Protista. See here also unicellular eukaryotic organisms and protozoans, fungi, algae. Unicellular. See eukaryotic organisms. Eukaryotic. Next protozoa, fungi, algae. Protozoans. Fungi, algae. See, these organisms is there in Protista. Protista after is a fungi, kingdom fungi. Sorry. Fungi is a higher, multinucleated. Fungi. These are a multinucleated higher fungi. Next kingdom Plantae. See here Plantae is a, you already know Plantae is a multicellular and green plants. Next advanced algae. See it is a green plants and advanced algae. Next is kingdom Animalia. See here, Animalia is a multicellular animal. Multicellular animals. See, we'll take our classified the five kingdom classification in 1959. First one is a Monera. See, prokaryotic bacteria, blue green algae. Next one is a Protista, unicellular prokaryotic protozoans, fungi, algae. Next, fungi, multinucleated higher fungi, plantae, green plants, and advanced algae. See, here also animals is their fifth one. It is a multicellular animalia. See, this like classified the these organisms. A Whittaker scientist. Next we have to see another. Whittaker classification. Whittaker is a classified the prokaryotic versus eukaryotic. Prokaryotic versus eukaryotic and unicellular versus multicellular organisms and mode of nutrition. What said? It is a first one is a photosynthesis. Where is occurring the photosynthesis? Photosynthesis occurring in the plants and algae. Next, absorption. See, the fungi doesn't have a chlorophyll. Fungi is a absorbing the nutrition from dead and decay organisms, plants and animal waste. See, ingestion. Animal is a taking the food substitution. We are calling the ingestion. See, Whittaker, it is a mode of nutrition. One is a prokaryotic versus eukaryotics. Next, unicellular versus multicellular organisms. Next, mode of nutrients. See, photosynthesis, absorption and ingestion. This is about the Whittaker classification. Classification system. Two kingdom system classification. Five kingdom classification. We completed here.